Welcome to this first edition of Hashtag for the Year 2014. It's a brand new year. Happy New Year to you. And we have a brand new set. My name is still Daniel Mumbere, and social media is still the in thing. At least that's what we believe here on Hashtag. We will be discussing what's in and what's out now that we have a new year here on the show. And help me do the hard business of predicting what will happen. I have a certified panel of prophets, seers, experts. And we will be looking at what will be happening in business, politics, entertainment, sports. So I'm joined by Conan Businje. He is the education editor of the New Vision and also political correspondent here with Urban TV. Welcome to the show, Conan.
Thank you, Daniel. Thanks for hosting us. Fine. Pushing on well.
Happy New Year to you.
Same to you, my brother.
Yes. And we also have Anis Bazanye. It's good to have you on the show. He is the society editor with the New Vision and a very prolific blogger. Happy New Year to you.
Happy New Year to you too, Danny.
It's good to have you on the show.
Oh, thanks for having me.
I think it's a blessing for Hashtag to open with you.
We shall see about that.
All right, we'll see about that in 2014. But we'll also be joined online by Patrick Seriange, who is a PR practitioner with one of the leading ad agencies in Uganda. Welcome to the show, Patrick.
Thank you very much. Glad to be here.
All right, we're also glad to have you on the show. We'll also be joined by Thomas Muluka via Skype later on the show. He is the sports editor with Urban TV, and he will be telling us what will be happening in sports as far as Uganda is concerned. World Cup, is there any hope for a miracle? But we'll get into the discussion later on. For now, let's take a look at those trends that kicked off the year 2014 in viral load. This week truly belonged to New Year messages with Facebook, Twitter, WhatsApp, and every other social network's timelines filled with messages proclaiming the very best of 2014. So, trends like hashtag Happy New Year ruled most of the week, taking over from Christmas trends like hashtag Red and Thankful. Whether you are online or offline, be sure to have a response to the customary Happy New Year that seems to be the password for the month of January. Parties and soccer games were a huge part of the New Year celebrations as party-related hashtags trended on Twitter. Hashtag GGMU, hashtag Arsenal, hashtag EPL, hashtag club experience are some of the conversations that dominated timelines on the first day of this year. Hashtag South Sudan made it to the new year as the peace talks between the warring parties started in Addis Ababa, Ethiopia on Tuesday this week. As 2014 started, social media peeps made an effort to guide each other on how to approach the new year with conversations like hashtag Tugende na Byomo 2014, hashtag Next Chapter, hashtag Twitter Commandments 2014, among others. Whether you will comply is up to you. For us here on Hashtag, we can only pray that the Battle of the Poses 2014 edition will rage on, as you can see from the picture that is on your screen right now. It's now time for viral load comments, and it's your turn to predict what will be happening in this year.
What annoyed me was the expulsion of Rodi Meya Lukwago from his office.
The people on the streets, these little kids, the government is there watching them, but they are not helping them.
2013 hasn't been a very good year, but we're hoping with God's grace to be a better year. We are hoping that 2014 on the commercial side of us is better.
My resolution for 2014 is to appreciate my friends and family more.
2014, I expect a great new year. Great opportunities, miracles.
Man's wants are insatiable. Obviously, I have to continue praying for man.
Flying to America, came back, getting married. That's all.
Promotion at workplace, building my own house, and more.
This year, I've served the Lord so much. I mean, the opportunity, I've always had the opportunity to serve Him. So I thank the Lord so much for that.
I want to be a businessman. I want to own my own business, and I want to boost up my family, like in terms of entrepreneurship and other things.
I expect development in my life. I expect new things to develop myself.
Right now in Uganda, social media is just used for chatting up with friends and connecting, but I see it going a long way in organizations this time, using it as a marketing tool and learning actually the importance that it's not just chatting and lugambo and all that as many people think.
Hashtag will now take a very short break. When we return, it is Virtual Threads and that discussion about the forecast for the year 2014. (Music)